있거든요. Storm skills have 10% chance to make them out of life, but only at lucky hits. attack you and you get this one thing some dirt, but it does absorb more damage. It probably affects cooldown reduction. Starting the claw since you're constantly spraying claw for some extra damage. I feel like I could use a better source of metal though. I just don't think lucky hits gonna be it. Your skills deal 8% increased damage to vulnerable enemies. Yeah, I'm really not seeing vulnerable besides that one. I would like some vulnerable, but I don't know how often it's going to trigger, but I have 3 points of spare, so I'll throw all three in. We'll see if it actually vulnerables. Let's see if I see it pop it up more. We'll see if I see. I mean, maybe the poison was vulnerable-ing and I was... Nope. It's a shame. It's 20% increased damage. Not to mention, I believe he takes vulnerable, and there was a vulnerable. Alright, so let's get rid of that. I don't have enough lucky hit to even take advantage of that. I don't know why I want to do more damage to level 1, I'm gonna pretend like that. Poison's not a bad one. Let's get you poison. I saw max ovals. Nothing that I'm really worried about going after right now.
must fight. He approached to us by the prison wall. I directed him to the palace. Only hours later, when the servants of this king sent disaster to dungeons, it can only be him. I have an awful feeling. Will you meet the dragon's heroes? Yours always.
Okay. Make sure there's not one there. Sometimes there's a chest with no bones. Kill all of them. He's so tanky. He loved you long time. Yeah, I just stopped and looted and put on a potion with the way he hit me. I don't give a fuck. Still definitely punches above its weight. And the harder the enemies hit, the more damage you do. So it's almost like a thorn build that's not a thorn build. I'm surprised they don't throw thorns on it. Even more reflect damage on its top. That'd be fucking crazy. But not at the stage to fuck with the build yet. Just feeling it out, figuring out how it works. Moment is super tanky. The solid damage is not going to clear a dungeon as fast as a tornado build, but you don't have to worry about dying. Not the tornado dying build dies a lot, but still. To be the boss, let's see the amazing kill streak. chunking. I mean, when that goes off, it definitely chunks. That shit is annoying. Kills. That's what mine is. He kills. Did I go in the wrong dungeon? I did go in the wrong dungeon. Ha! That was not even my nightmare. That's fine. Still the same XP for me at this level. You're in a bad dungeon too.
No, I do it on purpose. It's like an accident. I don't know if I necessarily have, but I figured I'd just do that.
Did that on purpose. Don't question me. Think I'm okay on this. Basically what I want to run. So I don't think I'm gonna look at boots anymore. Legs, I don't think I'm gonna look at legs anymore either. I'm just gonna wait to run 10 of these. I have to use them up. Chest piece. You can run a full damage reduction one. Mine's okay. Mine's okay. I'm not worried about chest piece. Headpiece, I do need a cooldown reduction one. That's nice. Cooldown reduction, attack speed, and barrier generation. Which barrier generation is much more likely to show up on a sorcerer. Roll up. I already asked you to do that. It's taking forever. I would be fine. What?
Thanks for doing something fun. I just wanted to ask that.
Backwards. Hell tide story, let me go do that. That's right here. Nothing discovered in this area. Let's put the hell tide map. Oh, okay. Fresh. Alright, so you got three chests. Oh boy. What time is it? Oh, we got time too. Sweet. Okay. So I'm gonna get to work. First chest is like somewhere down here. I can't really see the name. Da 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 da. Still doesn't have the best kill speed for all times, but... to die? She all right? What? So we got 25 minutes until they reset. We can manage to get all three and get some saved up. We're starting this way late, so probably not, but never know. Oh, and I cap on rumors here, so I think so. Which is beautiful. This fucking wolf can tank the meteors. Ah, so I was hoping, but I should be right here somewhere. Yep, it's on there. Alright. Now I got that revealed. I was pretty close to my pin now. What? I said I was pretty close to my pin for not being able to see. She's dying. Are you gonna be alright? Thank you. thought you could get a cooldown reduction on rings, but maybe not. More time on the hand, more mystery boxes I can get. Six would have been nice. I don't know. 4 or 5 would be nice too, huh? I need to get rid of the player or character voice. Because I'm constantly spraying all the buttons. It's just a lot of I'm not ready yet. I don't care if you're ready yet, I'm still gonna hit the button. Definitely need mask cooldown reduction on this dude. That's why they don't wear the helmet. For sure. Because you're basically... You ignore all CC and everything if they don't work up. So, keep it up basically all the time, and you are always invulnerable. I'm gonna spend all this. At least a couple.
your friends where you got it.
All things have value, I suppose.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
He doesn't seem to beat this. Oh, well, there's a shaman up there. Shaman. Oh shit. The next one is a great fish. It's hard to see without the map revealed, but yeah, the roundabout right there. That was close again. Huh. 10 minutes still good. I could get both, probably. I mean, you could, if you really got a rhythm. Class clears out shit. I bet you'll get me skilling that. Hold your ground. That sucks. A bit like a more offensive opponent. Tension is perfectly fine. I'm just like stunned for days or something. Oh, that's gone. There we are. Get your back. box, stitch box, stitch box. What are you doing? Boss, there's an event to the southwest there. An event is super southwest if you want to head over there. Well, I grab this box. Grab this box. Yeah, if I'm too far away, it doesn't do that. But, gotta be within a screen. Minutes till the next box is. Next box is gonna be right there. Change my ultimate though to something offensive. I just don't know which one. Yeah, one's Cataclysm. Massive storm follows you for 8 seconds. Twisters knock back enemies and lightning strikes while we blah 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 damage. Or transform into a werewolf, becoming immune, and quickly dash 10 times between enemies in the area. That sounds kind of fun. Dash around. So the defensive one is kind of because you want stuff to hit you. That's what triggers your bullet. Good for just like an oh shit button. I'm surrounded, but I would like to try the other ones. So let's check this out, check this out. I mean, I've seen people use the Cataclysm to spawn in those tornadoes. But Last Rate will be quick. So let's take off one poison. We'll try Last Rate for fun. Alright, boxes are reset, you have enough for it, so I should probably head in that direction here soon. It's gonna kill. It will kill. Oh, there we go. What the hell? I don't know what that was. Okay. That was something, I guess. I went invisible for them? I guess Cataclysm might be the way to go. I'm not expecting it to kind of act like that. Right? did not like that. Please wait 2 seconds. Hey, makes enemies vulnerable for 2 seconds. I like that. My vulnerability really is not high right now. Okay, let's see a Legion again. I don't know if it's slipping. There we go, Cataclysm. Love me. Us. Where are we? This is not it. I discovered the map. So, can I turn the boats? So that's not where we're going anyways. We're going, it's that little, right there. That's where I just can't see the map, so. The marker disappears when you go through it. You walk through the marker. Hey, that was close. Come on to us. It's hard to wear, but I don't know if I should be using that. She might die. I take her control. She might pee. Yeah, that sucked. Fuck that. Definitely not that. so far. None of the ultimates are all that amazing. I mean, at least the lightning strike kind of makes things vulnerable. This thing, I don't know what the fuck. It would be okay, I guess. But it did not. I'm gonna try it again. Because I only tried it like once. I think it's supposed to be almost used like another shit button. Like, get up on like an elite. Use it then. Because there's like a weird darkened circle. And I guess it just attacks everything in that little circle. So it's in like action. Gonna pack it then, and then I'll try it just to see it. Let's just try it on this guy. Yeah, that was like no damage. Didn't even kill the garbage bag. So I guess that's why they use that. Because your only two options really are Cataclysm. Just for some vulnerability. Or Petrified. Which just stuns them all. Gives you some increased critical strike. So, that's more than likely why they're doing that. They don't bother to take that, of course, because we'll max through our time. Now we summon the altar. Fill up my loot. Alright, next one would be once again an area that I don't have uncovered, so that's a little tricky. But, well, there's a bottom left one, but I guess I'm gonna go back down and go bottom left since I have that area uncovered. Even though I probably should just go up there and discover that area. I'll do it at some point. The bottom left chest one, that's where I'm headed next. Where I marked. Oh, that was only 5 minutes. You should be able to get it in there. Not bad. Thank you. guy is hacking. The sorcerer. He's got like super speed. He's only level 67.
Oh, yeah.
I just saw him like skip across the map and then use his wrap-up skill like 4 times in a row. I think that's a speed hack. Do you know that people are much scared of that in this game? But that looks oddly suspicious. Level 67 now. Speed about 10 times faster than a normal mount. Sprint plus being able to throw a skill that many times in a row. Pretty sure the wrap-up skill has a cooldown. You can't cast it 4 times in a row. But what do I know? Get your chest while you can. There's only 2 minutes. Dos. I missed out on this chest, but that's all right. This. Oh, be back, comments. fucking evil. Let's see. Points for joy. Da 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 da. Da da da. Do I want to go up or to the right? No idea. Let me just over here and see if they tell me.
If you spend $25, you get a $15 off the grill.
Yeah. And? So Fang and Claw, then Exploit. So I think Exploit was top. And yep, Exploit. Alright. And this is where we're headed next, I guess. I think I got everything I want from there. I believe. I could fly. Well, that's weird that they don't take enough willpower to activate the node. It would be 12% more damage. And yet they don't. They're just worried about the bonus to magic modes, I guess. That's 12% damage, but I guess it would cost you a few points, but... Thirty-three points of willpower, which is, this one. 1, 2, 3, like they're right there too. I might take them. I think I would like the extra percentages. Yeah, I'm gonna take them, I don't care. Because I don't see, it's not gonna get any more from increasing the radius. Does he explain why he does that anywhere? Nope, not really. Why give up 12% damage? We are already starving for damage. 30, 35, 40. I'm gonna fuck. Take some defense off somewhere. I think once this is 15, this one will light up, and this one, oh, never mind, when it's 15, all of them will light up, it looks like. I'm being dumb. Yeah, I don't have to do that, I guess. Because this will come out to that one, 1, 2, 3, yeah. Yeah, I just gotta level them up. Alright, I guess it makes sense. Okay, board selection. We are looking at Inner Beast. Preview. Looks like they just leave it as is. Just skip this. When I use the spirit class, we're just in here to get the yellows, I guess. Not these ones, huh? This one. Armor. But they don't worry about skill damage. They just want to do another edit. may have to edit a lot of that shit. We'll see. Alright, attach. For right now, just like I did with all my builds, I will try it as is, and then probably gut the build. Do my own thing, because people are crazy. Joe's at 91. Easy Peasy's at 91. Anyways, guess I should get back to work. Are you gonna play a woman? Oh, the problem is your current level then. I don't want to use shred, I think I just use claw. I don't know what the hell shred is. Shred's right there. I keep seeing everything for shred. Fuck shred. Another shred. Get rid of that. start being picky with our shit. Wait for her to get to the dungeon. I don't know, it doesn't matter.
No.
Sadly. Resistance is their uselessness, the only thing it adjusts. Oh. Maybe with the next update, they'll make resistances important. Which is very likely. But at the moment. Oh, shit. Yeah, I probably should hold on to that. Don't care about that. That. Now I should keep that one. I should keep that's it. I would like to get this one on, basic skills, human attack speed. You're talking about gloves, jewelry. Pretty sure they used the storm skill one, and okay, but let's look at this. Ring, yes, because you're damage. Basic skills attack speed is the one I have sitting there. Amulets. Nature Shuri. Which I could put a better one on there. I have a better one sitting there, but I just don't like the stuff that's on there, particularly. I want Evidum, cooldown reduction, and then probably some movement speed, and some kind of damage reduction, but this one's only got cooldown reduction, and that's about it. I need Evidum, and movement speed preferable. I don't think I have. Sacred. Yeah, I just don't have anything. Cooldown reduction, nice. Rest shot. Yeah, I'll have to come across a necklace at some point. And I'll update, but for now, killing fine. I'm surviving fine. Wouldn't mind getting the basic attack speed on something. I just don't know where I would put it. If you need blood howl, I mean, you could put that, get rid of the skills deal, increase damage. But my resources always cat up, so that's pretty good amount of damage. So that's really all your options. Gotta keep the natures, gotta keep that. So it's either that one or that one. Blood Howl is critical strike chance. We'll roll on it, but still. Could take that off for the fuck of it. I don't think 5% crit strike chance is gonna do anything for me. It's helping teammates, but I could use a better pair of gloves on as well at some point. Just a little bit better everything, if I'm being honest. Need to get 10 of the on at some point, but my lowest one is 79. It's got garbage rolls, but it would work. Glove wise, it doesn't look like I have anything. I gotta clean this inventory out at some point. It's just not at the top of my to-do list at the moment. Might put that attack speed on for fun, check it out, see how it feels. Delete the rest of the shit in my inventory. Don't think I'm gonna miss the little bit of attack speed. I mean, a little bit of crit damage. I think a crit strike chance, I mean, but yeah, I can't like edit most of this shit. I've already done a lot of it. Extract. See if I missed the crit. I want attack speed, critical strike, chance, lucky strike. There's a lot of stuff I want. Equipment. don't have to, but it is 4 to 6 feet. The wieners. Now I can go up another. Get your max XP. Do you? You're so far ahead on your list because of, like, most people don't finish their list until after 100. Or very late 90s if they hit Nightmares hard. your ass was done at like 85 for the most part. I mean, the extra glyph for shits and giggles that I put on there. It was a max tornado. Six targets. Oh, this is useful. We like two more baby generation. The rest is. Oh, you don't want that freezer to work on. Because you want them to hit your shit. So it blows up and they die. Let's clean a little bit of this out at a time while we're on her to pop a dungeon every time. And that way I'm doing something instead of just sitting there. She's the driver right now. She's gotta push the pace. I can only sit and wait. started murdering shit. Delete. I'll take that money. I'm broke. 28, 29. Nothing when you start rerolling shit. Hey, another one of those helmets is a good roll. Oh, and shit. Not horrible, no. Not great either. Left. Down low left. Down low left, I said. Somewhere. Crazy, I can just stand on this puddle. Oh, murder any of my characters. Boss time. GG, nice and quick. This helmet is your cooldown reduction, which is much needed. Bear regeneration's great. Life on kill, meh. Ranks of poison creeper. Cooldown reduction, great. So you're getting rid of life on kill or ranks of poison creeper? I don't know what poison creeper does really. But I want attack speed. Poison Creeper is... No. Oh, Poison Creeper is the skill that I'm using, actually. That's not the end of the world. But I think I'd rather have Life on Kill. Because that'll just, when I have Temerity on, it'll be another source of keeping the barrier up. That's just increasing damage to Poison Creeper, and Poison Creeper is mostly just, mobilize them and all that bullshit. So. Oops. So we'll get rid of the poison creeper and try to get basic attack speed. That'll work. A little more to get a higher roll, but overall that's fine. That's fine. It's just something, can I get in between helmet while I wait? Now, I do need to put defensive aspect on it. Damage reduction while shapeshift into werewolf, or... I don't know if I had the basic skills to grant damage reduction. Yeah, I do. So it's just basic, the... gain damage reduction while shapeshifting the werewolf. That'd be the one. For helmets. It's already got a socket on it, so it's just level it up, throw an aspect on it, and GG. Big teeth. I like it better with the straps on. You annoy me. That's what it sounded like.
I love you.
Oh.
What did I just do?
She's left the building. Gain 10-15% damage reduction while shapeshifted into werewolf. Not sure if I have that aspect, but I can have a look real quick. It would be on head, chest, legs. That's it. I would think. Maybe? But, that one has barrier generation on it too, but... low roll. This one's a pretty good roll. Nice. I will be in shortly. Good murder shit. How many damage are you going to need on me giving you a barrier? It won't be horrible either, but We'll see what I have laying around. I think it can be on a web link, so. No. Alright, well, I'll see if it's an aspect that you can, that's from a dungeon that I have. And if not, I'll just throw on one of the ones I got. And from an aspect. Well, the damage only that may give you a barrier, it'll be fine. You know, codex of power. Right there. So it is an aspect. Just some things. I guess I'll take the 10% damage reduction instead of a barrier on the lead enemy. That'll work fine. I'm actually just gonna destroy that. Alright, made another improvement. I just have to put a diamond in it. Where my life, I put a diamond on it. Bombing affection. But now I have better cooldown reduction. And, yeah. Be able to throw my bulwark more. Want to help him. And I'll be tankier. More tanky, more tanky. More tanky, more tanky. More tanky. Oh. God damn, girl. If I could take a hit, let's try it. Oh yeah. Didn't even phase him. Where will he be? Hitting for 300 plus K on that shit, bro. That's bad. I thought I could have done the thing. Oh, I did. Same. I need to figure out how to turn off character voice. So it puts me on the same shit over me. You did it on your other character. Turned off your character's voice? Well, where's that at? I Max. Not saying it anymore. That's what matters. Sick of hearing him say, I'm not ready to do that yet, over and over again. Some degrees as the thunderstorms. Hot and wet. Looks like I like it. Oh, that killed me. So apparently I don't have good damage reduction out of combat. I tried to eat the bubble. Oh can't hear you, though.
Seems like a waste not to finish the map, even though I already have the stone.
Troll.
A butcher.
You cannot escape from.
I feel like he doesn't give a good loot. Yeah.
Usually drops me at least a legendary, it's just you're not as excited about legendaries and how higher you get. The more you play, the more you're mad.
You should drop at least like a unique.
Shit, right. You should drop at least the most rare items in the game.
Yeah. Pretty rare to run into the butcher.
Yeah, you don't think people would exploit that, just entering and exiting dungeons over and over again until they hear butcher?
Yeah, I
think from a gameplay standpoint, from a moderator standpoint.
What the fuck just happened?
We just got rubber banded hard. You laughing about?
Close call.
What was close call?
Killing him right when the bubble went. That was a 38.
Up a dungeon, I'll go take a piss while you sell, and get that on that shit. I've got a pretty decent cooldown reduction. I could use an amulet that's not sacred that has mass cooldown, but I'm sorry. It'll come eventually.
put me into the dungeon?
I just started. I did a fucking event first. Yes, sir. Looks like. What? Oh, I don't know. What? I don't know, 1 second. I'm in a fucking cursed event. Oh, and I'm about to die. Fuck. God fucking damn it. It's the 26th. For fuck's sake. Much for that goddamn event. Where the fuck did he die at?
How's it going?
Alright, I had to come pick yourself up.
What?
I had to come pick your ass up.
Doesn't look like it. I'm not
ghost. Yeah, because I moved you.
Oh, fool!
Hey, the hostages are dead. Nope, I didn't bug it out. What are you eating? Pardon?
I said it was something quick and easy, just like you. Oh, what are you sighing about? I should be the one sighing. Having a fucking Corvette in your driveway that you're not allowed to drive. Yes, but you're not allowed to drive it. Not fair.
You can drive it. I think the problem is you want it to drive you.
No, the problem is that I'm not allowed to drive it. Brake. But the Corvette keeps saying, but you jump in and fire it up. Rev the engine a little.
I know, just so.
What the
heck? Your analogies suck.
What?
Your analogies suck.
Ah, perfect.
No.
This is what you're saying when you grew my teeth. Or...
Thank you, student.
Only no sriracha.
Oh, there's pepperoni in it?
Yep.
I already had acid indigestion.
there for my bottom pieces.
Yeah.
Find that good. See, that's what I want. Top. That's exactly what I want up top. I wanted the Envenom. I want Envenom. I want Demon Production. I want Total Armor.
Envenom.
I think. Shut your dirty mouth. But I also want movement speed and cooldown reduction. So on that one, you'd have to replace the spirit cost reduction, get cooldown reduction, and then you'd be okay for now. Without the movement speed. Eventually, you always get what you want, but if you try sometimes, you're not just not kind. Gets on her knees. Oh, yeah. She gets on her knees. Pretty sure that's how that song goes.
Pretty sure that's not.
What?
What?
Lucky hit chance check. But I can quick strike chance, lucky hit chance, attack speed. So let's go burn all my money into this necklace that isn't in perfect rolls. Just to see if ever plus two to end venom is making business. So basically, you're getting rid of that. You're rolling for cooldown reduction and giving up the movement speed for more damage reduction, which is fun. And this is where it gets expensive. Because if you don't get lucky, you're spending a hell of a lot and probably not even getting a good roll of it. I'm already several mil in and this is not looking good. Put on reduction. What's its roll? Garbage. Shit balls. Do I spend all my money on that? It's tough. Email per roll, 4 mil per roll, it's all my money. Gotta leave at least a couple more for me. Oh well. Now we need to get the right aspect on it, which is the one I have on the other one. We just need the Nature's Fury higher roll, which I have some. I just don't know if I already have this one. Aspect from inventory. This is 7 seconds. Should work now.
Engine.
Should be good enough for right now. Just go level it up, and I should improve a little bit, but I don't know, because not amazing cooldown. When I level it up, I'll get to really see just how bad it is, but it may basically be like tomato tomato. Let's see. Yeah, it's only 8.9 instead of 11%. And that's a sinker then, but I won't. So it's kind of AIDS. But I will pick up, because I put a little bit better of a imprint on. When the Nature's Fury key passes triggers a free skill, your non-ultimate cooldowns of the opposite type are reduced by 11 seconds. So that'll trigger a lot more often. Add a socket, put my gem on, and go to the dungeon and see how it feels. But I'm giving up. How much good are those you? .5 there. Basically 7%. You know that you're missing. That's a whole other fucking piece. It's just time. Now, will it be a noticeable problem? Probably not, but still. So basically, a map that should be triggering 8 seconds off the cooldown over and over now. It just seems good. Well, the more good on the ad, the more you can spam that skill. So, we'll see. You know, 7%. It'll probably be fairly noticeable. frozen.
Wow.
Surprised it took that long for me to freeze it. With the melting cold effects, but whatever. Andy, there eating all the mechanics. R2. Instead of killing it, right away, but you know.
Yum.
Something in there hurts.
What?
I said something in there hurts.
Can I respawn?
Can you? Yeah, I think so.
I said, should I?
Oh. Fuck you, really. Oh shit.
What you got?
Just the butcher's trophy for the mount.
The what?
To mount item. Butcher's cleaver. I got it like the first day. Come.
Oh.
It doesn't look very good on the mount either. It's so small.
I don't have that. I think.
I don't know what I don't have, to be honest. I don't know. There might be a list somewhere of all the buildings and stuff.
Well, because I wasn't picking up shit like that at first because it was white.
It goes right into your storage.
Yeah.
Even if you don't pick it up, it'll go to your storage box. Bardings, trophies, all that shit. Like, I don't know if there's anything I don't have.
I'm sure there's something you don't have.
Like, I don't have the RAM that he was talking about, RAM barding, but I have one that looks like a RAM somewhere. Like that? That looks like a goat or a ram or some shit. But, either way, I wouldn't want to cover up the achievement now. But, would you like to buy a sturdy shadow? A sturdy one?
For 5 million?
I guess you have to buy it on each character. I feel like I already bought that. What? Yeah, it didn't even go in. That's it. But Butcher Cleaver looks like that. See how tiny it is? You just don't even notice it. The flags look okay. They're noticeable.
Yeah. I don't have the gong. I don't have that either.
Just none of them you're really gonna notice except for the flags. To be honest.
You know.
Oh, that's why it's right there. You have to consume it first. Let's go see the sturdy shit I saw. I feel like I bought it online or whatever, because it's not transferable. Sturdy saddle. Well, it does blend in a little better, I'm not gonna lie.
And it looks better.
It kind of looks like the lamp I wear. With less stuff.
Sorry.
Sure. Go right to the
writing. That we would rather do.
What? There's not enough time left in it. It's 18 minutes. I'm saying you're gonna go right through the hell tide there. Keep going. No, I'm perfectly fine leveling up my gloves. It's pretty important at the moment. No. Don't go to the bottom, that's one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Why, you don't have it?
Huh? No, barely any teleports. And that's going to be the interesting... I just don't think people are going to be in the open world much at all besides Helltides once they come out with the teleport shit. There's going to be a lot of fog on people's maps.
Their first character, they'll at least probably figure out most of the fog. You get a trophy for doing it.
I haven't done on any of my characters yet.
Don't care. Maybe if I was going after the platinum trophy, I would, but
that's a lot of different characters starting and shit. Surrounded you? How does the butcher surround you? He created clones.
He was surrounded by other mobs, maybe? I don't know.
He was surrounded and then shot him.
Somewhere.
Why you hear his baby rattle?
Mm-hmm.
Give me that condor. Yeah. My sound is still reversed, which is fantastic. feel like I can go back to sleep. I said I feel like I could go back to sleep even though I feel like I already slept on it. Probably a bad thing that I've used a lot. That was always there as far as like the end game thing to do. That's not there. A little rough. I thought if I didn't do a level 100, that would at least leave me something. Can't hear anything you're saying. As always. No reason to even have a mic.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna curse well. I kinda want you to order food and just watch shows. Oh, shit. Everything? some entertainment. Yeah? Let's do it. Can't hear anything you're saying.
That didn't help my acid indigestion, but you're right, I did need to eat something. A lot of places are having a discount. We could have gotten a discount Chinese.
Down.